Right now, a fire near downtown Marquette is under investigation. The Marquette Fire Department was called just before 8:30 last night to 436 West Bluff Street. Arriving firefighters reported heavy smoke and flames could be seen from the backyard. They found a tool shed completely up in flames. Firefighters put out those flames within 10 minutes, clearing the scene in nearly an hour. There is no word on if anyone was hurt.